Extending your images just became that much more powerful using Generative Fill in Photoshop. What's better than part of a dog's face? The rest of it. With the crop tool, I'll extend this image down a bit. Then with the rectangular marquee tool, create a selection which includes a sliver of the original image. With that set, I'll jump into Generative Fill, leave the text field blank, and generate away. And after a few seconds, not only did Photoshop reconstruct this dog, but it's also given me a few variations to choose from. I wonder, how far can we push this? Let's extend this image down again, and just like before, create a marquee selection, hop into Generative Fill, and go. I have no words.